This is rule of law. That's all we're asking. Follow the rule of law. This body has been derelict in their duty, and that's why this problem has grown, because they put politics above policy. They are afraid to stand up. And it's like I said, we've asked President Trump, reconvene Congress, bring us back in at the August recess, and I'd bring us back every time until we fix this problem, period.